Okay guys, ini yang abang cakap tu. Hari ni baru punya template ni. Dia cakap passenger limit in accordance with the government announcements. E-hailing vehicle are allowed to carry passenger up to vehicle capacity guys. Tu dia guys. Nampak tak? Okay, nanti abang sambung guys. Ya, apa khabar guys? Apa khabar guys? Okay, so berkenaan dengan passenger limits guys. Passenger limits. Okay, ini notification daripada apps Grabs. So mana driver dapat, passenger pun dapat. Passenger limit in accordance with the government announcement, e-hailing vehicle are allowed to carry passengers up to vehicle capacity except for Sabah. Kecuali Sabah guys, as a Grab policy, the maximum numbers of passenger for a vehicle will depend on the type of ride that you book for. Okay, just Grab atau GrabCar atau GrabCar Mandarin, GrabCar Plus, GrabCar Premium, GrabCar Exec Sedan, Grab Taxi for passengers, GrabCar 6 seaters, GrabCar Exec Velfire 6 passengers, just Grab 10 passengers available in Langkawi only. Note, your driver may cancel your booking if you exceed the number of maximum passengers allowed for the type of ride that you book for. Maksudnya kalau yalah, dia book untuk just Grab tapi nak naik 6 orang. Contohlah dia book ekonomi sedan car 4 seater tapi nak naik 6 orang. So driver boleh cancel lah sebab dia dah manipulate. Okay, only passengers and driver with My Sejahtera COVID-19 risk status of low risk or casual contact no symptom are allowed to use our e-hailing service. Please update your My Sejahtera status before your pickup and show it when prompted by your driver. You have the right to ask your driver to show her My Sejahtera status before you proceed with the ride. If they have a status other than what is allowed by our policy, or if they are not registered with My Sejahtera, you have the right to cancel the ride. Maksudnya dua-dua pihak lah, passenger dan driver, ada hak untuk periksa status My Sejahtera sama ada low risk ataupun high risk. So kalau agak merisikokan, better cancel trip tu lah. Itu yang dinyatakan dalam notification terbaru guys. Ni terbaru ni hari ni. Hari ni pukul 5 ni. Pukul 5 dia dah update yang baru. So tadi abang ada tunjuk tu, itu update setakat awal pagi tadi. So ni dah bertukar guys. Okay, so itu setakat info yang abang dapat dan abang war-warkan pada korang lah, supaya korang tahu pasal benda ni, supaya kita tidak nanti sebabkan benda tu kan, kita tak benarkan, kena komplain pun susah. Tapi driver pun patut kena tahulah pasal benda ni. Okay, sebab ini announcement yang dikeluarkan terkini guys. So maksudnya semua jenis kenderaan mengikut kapasiti dibenarkan. Tak ada limit lagi lah, tak ada hard limit. Kalau sebelum ni seorang, dua orang kan. So dalam apps rider pun dah bagi tahu. Abang pun ada dapat notification daripada apps rider ni. Apps rider yang passenger limit for transport service by clicking here. Dia bagi tahu lah, ada info tu. So korang boleh baca sendirilah. Okay guys, itu saja daripada abang. Abang nak memulakan trip pada petang ni, trip anak ikan. Anak ikan RM16 daripada daripada MOF ni, nak ke Sungai Merap sana lah. Okay guys, jangan lupa subscribe channel Abang Grab guys. Thank you guys. Bye bye. Check it out.